I'm Aiden O'Neill, and I filmed Wyatt Sarafin interview Miss LiMato. Miss LiMato discussed how she majored in special education and moved to the town of Hopewell and raised a daughter that, during her senior year, traveled to Italy.
Could you tell me about your teaching methods and how it might have benefited students in the past?
Well, those students who have worked with me know that I do expect personal responsibility, a good preparation for the real world. Reading textbooks and reading context and following examples has always been a piece of my requirement for students. But I do enjoy engaging students in conversation, in examining questions that perhaps neither one of us know the answer to, and modeling that we're not supposed to know all the answers, but to be confident to use our skills to find the answers that we're looking for.
Why do you teach around the Hopewell Paddington area?
When I first graduated in 1978, I was interested in staying in the Mercer County area, and I came to Hopewell in the middle of the year when a teacher retired mid-year, and I've taught here in Hopewell since 1978. It's a wonderful community, and I've seen so much change take place here since 1978.
Could you please explain your interest in global education?
When my daughter was a student here, she was most interested in looking at study abroad programs, perhaps for college, and she found through her research a number of programs for high school students to study abroad. And she was very fortunate to be invited by the Rotarians her senior year here from Central High School. And she spent a year in Italy, and it seemed to me that it was the most incredible educational experience to learn other cultures, to be part of another culture, and not just to visit like a tourist, but to live in a cultural environment. We have become part of that community of embracing global education opportunities for young people, not necessarily just in college, but in earlier grades as well. My daughter and I would be very interested in talking with anyone who has similar passions and interests that they would like to pursue here from Hopewell Valley.